Is it that? I was just wondering.
Hey! Freaking hallelujah! Freaking. I love this. This game is brilliant. Hey! Oh, there you guys. Put myself out. This is amazing! Freaking, I love it!
Hang on, give me the guys now.
Hello everyone, if you have not already, like, comment and subscribe, push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. This is Connor Moses, Titanic fans, while back again for another video. I love you guys so much.
ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Ralph, did you see my message?
Yeah, feeling a bit better, so I thought I'd call.
Oh, freaking cool.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
You can watch me if you want, okay? I was on 2K20 earlier, 2K22 earlier. It's only just a second stop finished.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Oh, freaking out, not want that.
I still have a bad feeling about this.
Don't center on your anxiety, Obi. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force.
I'm really, yes, absolutely, fully enjoying that. This game looks freaking cool. Oh, brother. Not 350, I am.
Check yourself, Congressman. I'm asking you to show.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation rights are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Oh! Hey, it didn't sound good.
We need to get out of here.
Freaking hell! Ooh!
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Oh, frick.
To get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's see.
Uh oh, he got a funny bit. Oh, I'm freaking out.
Hello.
Let's get out of here. Oh, that is freaking hilarious. You know me, I laugh at the slightest things.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me. But the most safest place would be Otagora. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
No, oh, not bad now. This game looks brilliant, absolutely brilliant. When you try it for yourself, it's a whole amazing.
Hey, you say you stop it
there.
They all know what happened, Pavos. He's back. Not again, you should go into the bosses. You should intrigued into this time.
Oh, woo! Oh, you love to hear it. Ah, woo!
Seems like something that would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling me why?
Oh, woo! Oh, he just loved it. I like Jar Jar.
Crashing the bosses for personal evil in the bungalow.
Is it possible? I was accident.
Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Peter.
Hey! Oh, blue. Blue, up, up, up.
Is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Well, or something else. That was it. Oh, bloody hell, wrong move. Oh, bloody wrong move, yeah.
I meant to attack Jar Jar Binks.
Did it by freaking snake. Hey! Hey, that's better. Playing as Jar Jar now. Hang on, where do I gotta go? Gotta go down there. Oh, balloon.
Master, what's the bongo?
Transport.
It's a shovel. Find one, drop it back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting us up, all right?
Born for the planet Born?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Leave that to me.
Rest assured, you will not be driving.
You're some crazy boy, planet Four. Here's a little bar for you. Heaven was already fulfilled.
Uh-oh! Very scary. Big doo-doo. Yes, that looked good. I wouldn't tell who just yet. Uh-oh.
Don't worry. The horse will go.
Oh, London.
Uh-oh.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot, most one.
We're some gonna get crushed. Mesa should have stayed in Otakuka.
Something.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think that we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
It's a call to the planet for what bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Something else. Thank you.
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. You have transport?
In the main hangar. This way.
Yours are got proper.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe there. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. You ready to go?
There's the blockade!
Not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Tatooine. He's freaking drinks it. The trade for I think Jar Jar Binks about to turn freaking. Oh freaking hell. That was brilliant. I love this game, especially the Bob's on the game. Worthless.
Seems like our best option for fun.
She's curious about the planet.
What's up, are you, sir?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That will give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod racer case? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
For a JTOD 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The puppet carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
We must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod, Anakin.
The prize credits was more than paid for the pod for
you. The Force is unusually strong as well. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chess. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then. If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Grani champion to Pixolito Sabova.
And a lady to young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Here we go. Whoa, freaking hell, I'm freaking this fast.
You'll be hard pressed to catch up with the leaders today.
Oh, freaking hell.
They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now these are mushrooms I wish would
have
full of.
Oh, no, they're great.
There goes their
hey.
Watch,
you... Hang on. Jacket nearly fell on the floor.
The crowd
to
back.
Fitting these parts to the notch is like fitting Java into a Dex 34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight. Looks like a couple of Tuscan Raiders who camped out on the canyon U-turn.
Freaking old gun so bloody fast.
Thank you.
bloody legs!
Shop later on so you can lease the boy.
Wow! Oh, look at all the credits we have!
No, you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he from
a Jedi? Oh, Joe, this is awesome. This is awesome. Jar Jar Binks got it! Jar Jar Binks had his tongue stuck in a freaking door.
I will come back.
Oh no, I just love this game so much.
I should have said that I were a little more complete.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish it, Greedio. Bye.
Oh my.
So if you guys enjoyed this, I'm gonna be playing this game throughout. I hope you guys love it. I hope you guys love this as well. If you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. Love you guys so much. If you enjoyed this video, it means the world to me. Love you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace out.